this. I've got your back. You go on ahead. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. Look at that. Got your back. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal. Don't let my sister do anything foolish. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. Sister Camilla, or I will be happy to help you.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. It's a fine day with you around. Lucky for you.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Did you really see a dragon?
Good dog.
Thank you.
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me. You've never had a taste of sweet hunting brew? Why, it's only the finest mead outside of Sovngarde. Its sweetness is like a fair maiden's kiss on a starry night. And it's got enough kick to put a frost troll on his hindquarters. But enough talk. Come, won't you share a drink with me and my companions? Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Must have scared him off.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here with my shield brothers.
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Codlac Whitemane up in Yurvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Huh?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
Dragons I can handle. This talk of dragons? World gone mad, I say. Trouble?
I work with my mother, to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we...
It's a shame, isn't it?
It took me weeks to find that thief's den. I can't stop now, but I can't get the solution.
Talk to the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach, and any aid you can.